friends. So this online Irani Mitras Ma'am show, not just this show but many show that has been organized by her, has given us a ray of hope. A hope to interact people, a hope to carry on with our work, a hope to bring back the world to its own as soon as possible, inshallah. With this hope and this online show, we are able to greet many peoples, meet many peoples, be it is online only, but we are able to connect with so many peoples at once. We are able to know the current situation, what they are going through, the scenario they are facing, the circumstances they are going through, and none of us are happy in this lockdown. So it's my hearty blessings, hearty to everyone who is ill to get well soon. It's my wish that may through online many more shows ma'am can organize, so that we can get connect with the entire world and we can pray together for this betterment. With this ray of hope, a new ray of sunshine, we hope we see the world in a better future. So thank you, Rani Mitra ma'am, and thank you for this beautiful online shows and all the other shows that is organized by you, where we have connected with so many different peoples, and all our life was very tough in this lockdown. But thanks to you, ma'am, like, we are able to connect, we are able to know the situations, we are able to talk to them, and we are able to continue with our work. So I just hope in many in future we can get together offline, not in this online. And with this blessing, with this ray of hope, I would like to thanks ma'am. Thank you, ma'am, and wish you all a very happy Diwali. Thank you. Stay blessed and stay safe.